am Vaishali Savade, lecturer in Applied Mechanics, Government Polytechnic, Amravati. In this video, I will discuss the term simple machine and its related basic concepts. Now, here I want to pause YouTube video for 2 minutes to think. What do you understand the term simple machine and which basic concepts are required for understanding the term machine? Write your answer or record your answer. Let us look on learning objectives. After watching this video, you will be able to classify the machine into simple and compound one. Understand the concepts of machines like velocity ratio, efficiency, mechanical advantage, etc. Establish the relation between load and effort and understand the concept of ideal machine and frictional losses in machine. Let us look on important term machine. Machine is a mechanical device that helps make work easier to perform by accomplishing one or more of the following functions. The functions are transferring a force from one place to another, changing the direction of force, increasing the magnitude of force, and increasing the distance of force. Now, types of machine. Basically, there are 2 types of machine, simple machine and compound machine. Now, first we will discuss simple machine. What is simple machine? Simple machine is nothing but the mechanical device which consists of one or more part with simplex mechanism and changes the direction or magnitude of an effort. Examples are pulley, screw, inclined plane, etc. Next one is compound machine. Now again, compound machine is a mechanical device which consists of number of simple machines with complex mechanism and changes the direction or magnitude of an effort. Examples of compound machine are bicycle, fan, motorcycle, etc. Now, let us look on basic concepts. These basic concepts are very much important to the related to the machine. First one is load. Now, what is meant by load? The weight to be lifted or moved or the resistance to be overcome with the help of machine is nothing but the load. It is generally denoted by capital letter W and its unit is Newton. Second basic concept is effort. The force applied to lift or move the load or to overcome the resistance through machine. Again, it is generally denoted by capital letter P and its unit is Newton. Third term is mechanical advantage. When simple machine takes a small effort and lift a big load, that is, magnitude of output force is increased than the applied input. Therefore, there is an advantage has been produced, which is also called as a mechanical advantage. Now, let us look on law of machine. Law of machine is nothing but the relation between effort applied and load lifted by the machine. Now, for a machine, if we go on in recording the effort required to lift the corresponding load, we can plot the graph. Graph between the load on x-axis and effort on y-axis, we get a straight line graph whose equation is P is equal to M into W plus C, where P is effort, M is the slope of the graph, W is the load, and C is nothing but the effort lost in machine, or which is also called as a frictional constant. Now, let us look on the ideal machine. What is meant by ideal machine? The machine with zero friction, or the machine which is having 100% efficiency, or the machine which produces output equal to input is nothing but the ideal machine. Next concept is frictional losses. Now, various parts of the machine comes in contact with each other, the machine is unable to produce 100% efficiency. Due to the frictional losses are effort lost in friction and load lost in friction. References are book of D.T. Gaikwad of Engineering Mechanics and website www.google.com. Thank you.